Want to find more gold out there? Bring a thief with you next time.
These lands once belonged to the crown.
Charging.
I don't like the look of that.
Not ready yet. More time.
before me.
Enslaving the goatman was easier than I anticipated. My magic seemed to reignite the savagery deep within them, and they flocked to me in hordes. A few escaped, those who understood the fate of their people. but they are too weak to counter my spells. The Moon Clan attacks at my command.
I don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Of course not. We are honorable warriors, you and I.
Ready yet? This cannot be opened yet. Open this.
Thank you.
Please take me with you. These villagers are...
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Lands have fallen to darkness before under Lich. We must reclaim them before it happens again.
Thank you.
Mistress, it is my pleasure to report that I have broken the prisoners from Wortham. Words have flowed from their mouths like blood from a wound. Our summoners can retrieve the weapon at your command, and the enemy shall be none the wiser.
Woo!
evil has been rebuked!
No way.
Go down easily.
Not enough fury.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die! He is here!
To hell with you, cultist dogs!
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
They did horrible things to us.
They are dead now. But there was another prisoner. A man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Magda dies today.
There's no disguises here.
Come on.
wanted to fight some of these. Another thing entirely.
Yes.
against my blows.
Bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, sir.
I must finish this.
I know the feeling.
Fury. me! I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasar.
May God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Long last. Freedom.
Who dares? More fury. That is too expensive.
Ada, at long.
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden of the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
The prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies. Till the very end.
A grim end to a noble woman. I am proud to have played my part in Leoric's fall.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Good thought.
Let us seek off. Fortunes together.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.